Epiphytic orchids grow on other plants. Now, normally we don't do this in a greenhouse simply because it gets very complicated trying to grow two plants at the same time. So we use a substitute, and in this case we're using a cut piece of branch from another plant to which we've anchored the orchid. Now in nature, this is the way most of the orchids will grow, anchored up in the trees and by spreading their roots out. Where do they get their nutrients? They depend upon the debris falling from above to lodge around the roots. And occasionally they may depend upon birds evacuating in their area. Anything that falls down from above becomes a source of nutrient for it. Now, as a consequence, when you see orchids growing in their native environment, they're not going to be nice and green and lush, simply because nutrient is always going to be an issue for them.